Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will cover Andhra Pradesh Public Service Commission Assistant Executive Engineer Mechanical 2016 paper section 3 I will cover from question number 100 onwards. Section III, it consists of only mechanical engineering section of 50 questions in section 3. Question number 101. A display of a three-dimensional model that shows all of its edges is known as. This same question also asked in IAS examination. IAS 2016 or 2015. A display of three-dimensional model that shows all of its edges is known as its wireframe model. Which one of the following statement is not correct? 1. POT is probabilistic and CPM is deterministic. Is it correct? In POT, events are used and in CPM, activities are used. This is also correct. In CPM, crashing is carried out. Yes, correct. In CPM, the probability to complete the project in a given duration is calculated. This is not correct. So 4 is our answer. In time study, the rating factor is applied to determine 1. Standard time of a job, 2. Normal time of a job, 3. Merit rating of the worker, 4. Fixation of incentive rates. 2 is our answer to determine normal time of a job. Only 2 symbols are used to draw the following charts. 1. Flow process chart, no. Man machine chart, no. 3. Outline process chart. This is our answer. The subdivision of an operation into sublinks and their analysis is known as 1. Work study, 2. Time study, 3. Micromotion study, 4. None of the above. Micromotion study is our. According to the Emerson plans, a worker gets a bonus whenever efficiency of a worker is more than 150%. 255%, 360%, 466.67%. Work done in a free expansion process is maximum, negative, positive, 0. This is also important for other exams. Which of the following is not a path function? Heat and work both are path function. Kinetic energy, thermal conductivity is not a path function. Under ideal conditions, isothermal, isobaric, isochoric and adiabatic processes are 1. Stable processes, 2. Quasi-static processes. Quasi-static processes is our answer. Carnot cycle has maximum efficiency for. This same question was also asked for Bajaj Steel or RINL MT paper. Same question with same options. 1. Petrol engine, 2. Diesel engine, 3. Reversible engine, 4. Irreversible engine. Reversible engine is our answer. Carnot cycle has maximum efficiency for reversible engine. This is also asked in RINL MT paper. Change of entropy depends upon the change of 1. Heat, 2. Specific heat, 3. Temperature, 4. Mass. Change of entropy depends upon change of heat. A petrol engine theoretically operates at. This is also asked in IAS and other PSU exams. Same question. Constant temperature cycle, no. Constant volume cycle, constant pressure cycle, mixed cycle of constant pressure and constant volume. This is constant volume cycle. Petrol engine or SI engine. Or auto cycle. Cycle is PV diagram. One, two, three, four. 1 to 2 and 3 to 4 is isentropic process. 2 to 3 and 4 to 1 is constant volume process. Constant volume heat addition. Q supplied and here Q rejected. constant volume heat addition and constant volume heat rejection. Constant volume heat addition in 2 to 3 and 4 to 1 is constant volume heat rejection. In TS diagram, this is 1 to 2, then 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 1, 1 to 3, 4. 2 to 3 is constant volume and 4 to 1 is constant volume process. Insulation in cavity walls is, answer is air. Sometimes gate also they are asking this question, some problems. And in IAS also, ISRO also, they are asking based on NTU formula. A heat exchanger with heat transfer surface area A and overall heat transfer coefficient U handles two fluids of heat capacities C1 and C2 so that C1 is greater than C2. The NTU of the heat exchanger is given by how much? NTU formula is U into A divided by MCP minimum, or MCP called as only C1 or C2. UA divided by here, heat capacity minimum is C2. So UA by C2. 2 is our answer. In a refrigeration cycle, heat is dispersed by a refrigerant in an evaporator and heat is dispersed by a refrigerant in a condenser. So, this is HS plot for refrigeration cycle or VCRS, vapor compression refrigeration cycle. So one to two is pumping or compression, then 2 to 3 it's condensation, 3 to 4, it's throttling, and 4 to 1 in evaporator. 4 to 1, heat is added to the refrigerant or heat is supplanted, and 2 to 3 here in condenser, heat is rejected to the atmosphere. So in this question, cycle heat is absorbed here, 4 to 1, heat is absorbed in evaporator and heat is rejected in condenser. 2 to 3 it's condenser, heat is rejected. So 2 is our answer, absorbed and rejected. A composite wall of two layers of thickness delta x1 and delta x2 and thermal conductivities k1 and k2 having cross sectional area A is normal to the path of heat flow. If the wall surface temperatures are at T1 and T3, the rate of heat flow Q is equal to how much? So it's a composite wall. This is composite wall having thickness del x1, del x2, conductivity is k1 and k2. Here wall surface temperature, this is T1, this is T3. Q will flow like this. Heat flow Q. So cross sectional area is A. Our formula is Q dot, or Q is T1 minus T3 divided by delta T, or T1 minus T3 divided by delta X1 by K1A plus delta X2 K2A. So from option two is our answer. A is common here, cross sectional area both summon, so A you can write here. 2 is our answer. Or here also you can write it as T1 minus T3 divided by RTH in first case plus RTH in second case. Thermal resistance in first plus thermal resistance in two. This is also very very important question for IAS and PSU examination. Moisture in freon refrigeration system causes one ineffective refrigeration to breakdown of refrigerant, corrosion of whole system, freezing automatic regulating valves. 4 is our answer. The purpose of installing a flash chamber in the refrigeration circuit is to improve overall heat transfer coefficient, reduce pressure losses through evaporator, 3. Reduce the size of evaporator by avoiding vapors going to the evaporator. 4. All of the above. All are correct. So all of the above is our answer. The saturation temperature of water at the partial pressure of water vapor in the air vapor mixture is known as saturation temperature of water at partial pressure of water. See, pressure is constant. Here we will get dry bulb temperature, dBT. Here we will get at saturation point, dew point temperature. So in this question, the saturation temperature, this is our saturation temperature. See, dew point temperature. Wet bulb temperature, it's in between dry bulb temperature and dew point temperature. Here we will get wet bulb temperature. Different pressure line. Fouling factor is used one in heat exchanger design as a safety factor to in case of Newtonian fluids. When liquid exchanges heat with gas, none of the above. One is our answer. In heat exchanger design as a safety factor. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching my video. This is the end of part 1. 120, 121 onwards. Next part I will cover.